Welcome back to another episode of Medieval Dynasty. Picking up right where we left off. I was going to cook up a few things before we take off. Trying to think. need to craft some extra wood bowls. Hey, excuse me a second. How do... Wicker with wooden... wooden bowl. Oh, it's logs. I thought it was planks. Okay, I'll go grab a few logs then. I was gonna cook up the rest of these mushrooms that are starting to get old from season. All right, we're gonna get these mushroom soups out of the way. I think I can actually, I was gonna say I can cook it at my house, but. I don't wanna run all the way out there. Pie, bread. Wait, let me use the cauldron, buddy. Soups. Mushroom soup. Okay, guess we can only make 5. Oh, we need raw meat. Okay, okay. Gotcha. I think he might be falling behind in there. Let's see. Yeah. Let me grab these eggs. I'm not sure how many bowls I made, but... Okay. Scrambled eggs. 44. I just need 4 meats for that mission we were on. So I'm gonna dry the rest of these. Or most of them. We're at 94, over 9,400 coins already, so we just got started and we're banking. Okay, we got to go back to finish that mission. Plus, there's another Dynasty rep mission over there. We are in year 2, spring, day 7. It took us about 6 days to get the field work planned and most of it out of the way. I think they're still working on the last of it. It's a badger race. Well, there's more kids in town than I remember from last spring. Okay, where is our target? Over here. See, we're supposed to talk to... Adelina. There you are.
Hello. Best goods in the valley.
You still got 516 in coins. I'll take those because I got a lot of stuff. I'm just going to get rid of these mushrooms. I don't know what to do with them. Let's see. See, mushroom soup sells for 18, that's a wood bowl plus the mushrooms, 18 coins, dried meat's 4.8, so that's pretty decent. She couldn't buy all of them.
Goodbye.
But, let's go, let's see. There's Dynasty rep missions all over the place. Wait, who is it showing me over here? Well, now I don't see it. Oh, I suppose... this is probably Alwyn, yeah. He wants to probably make us shoot archery again. Dude, why are you been standing here for like months and months? Why are you? He wants another tournament. He's been just, that's his whole life, waiting to shoot archery against me. We'll no longer play the target shooting competition. It's fun for rookies. Oh, where does this change of attitude come from? Zella herself trained me. I've been hunting wild game for a long time now. You certainly gained a lot of confidence. I hunted a bear once. Nothing scares me anymore. A bear, congratulations. That's actually a big thing. Took me 9 hours. Not only they're hard to kill, but they're also hard to find. Can you beat that time? I'll give it a... it's getting dark though, bro. Fine, you have 8 hours. Kill a bear during this time, and I'll admit that you are a better hunter. Okay. You want to play that? Okay, we got to hunt a bear, guys. It's on. Yeah, I know there's a bear down here. That's pretty far, but I think there's also a bear by this cave. See this cave. See, that's closer. He told the southeast he was making us go a little farther than we need to. That would be a... Alright, let's check our status on our bow. Okay, yeah, we got 2 recurves plus a longbow. Damage, longbow bow's 55. So if we switch to our longbow, what kind of arrows? Okay. That's what I'm thinking. Didn't plan on hunting bear, but here we go. The trick to bear is when you shoot them, yeah, you can position yourself on top of the mountain and stuff and they'll get up there, but you gotta, if they start chasing you close, you just turn back, run, and they'll eventually turn around, and when they turn around, then you go back after them. Shouldn't take us long to get there. It's less than 300 meters. Some good deer hunting through here. Just south of Gustavia. See, we're getting close. Yep, there's a bear right there. Let's go on top of the mountain over here. Oh, we found some hidden figurines. Wooden rabbit figurines. Sweet. Alright, let's save the game just in case the bear does kill us. Alright, I need that rock. Ah, of course he walked behind there. Bad timing, it's getting dark too. Uh-oh, this is closer than I wanted to be. Alright, he's mad now. Let's get up to the top. He's coming up here. Oh, he's running for it. Oh, miss. Bro. Ah, I'm out of stam. Where's my arrow? Uh-oh. Got him. Take that, Elwin. And that's how we do. Save my longbow for now. Switch back to the recurve. Okay, I beat you, buddy. Someone ordered a big bad bear. He did it again, unstoppable as always. I try to do my best. Testing my limits has always excited me. Alright, that's enough boasting. Continue. Here's my bow. You've earned it because you are better than me. You always have been. You don't have to give it to me. I just like to compete for its own sake. No, you won fair and square. I don't deserve it. I should have returned to work in the fields as I did all my life. Are you serious? Yes, don't try to change my mind. Dreams are beautiful, but real life's something completely opposite. I won't argue. That's what you want. At least you had an adventure, right? That is true. All right, well, I guess he's going back to field work. Wait for the next season for Alwyn. Okay. Who's that? Okay, we got another one here.
How do you do?
What do you need? Do you happen to have any seeds with you? I'm making a little... No, I don't have seeds with me. Little garden. I'll let you know. Okay, what kind of seeds? Wait, why is it back on Alwyn's story? Turn that off. Little garden. Cabbage and onion seed. I do have some back at the house. One cabbage and two onion seed. Easy peasy. Okay, I'm thinking that they used all the onion seed. Maybe we didn't have enough to finish. I'll have to check that out. Thought we had some. Let's check the field here. Yeah, unsown. Yeah, we were short onion. So, we need to get some onion seeds then, so they can, one, we can finish planting the onion field and then finish this dynasty rep mission. They were short 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 onion seeds.
Greetings. Farewell.
How can I help you? Whatever you need, I've got it. Have a good day.
How is life? Whatever you need, I've got it.
All right, bought some seeds off him. Now I got some stuff I can sell him. Mushroom soups. Scrambled eggs. Pretty much got all the money back. See, a wicker basket. Stone arrows. He's broke. He can't buy. We still got stuff to sell. All right. Keeps turning Alwyn's story on. I don't like that. Let's, there was something I was gonna buy often, but I can't remember what it was.
How is life? Whatever you need.
Oh yeah, what we could do is we could do some barter and trade. I'll take some cherry trees, and that comes to 2520, but we can then sell dried meat, stone arrows. Did I go past it? Here it is. 504 of those babies. Okay. He couldn't quite buy all of them. We get all the money back. Good deal. We could could buy some more orchard stuff and then sell them what we have left. Hops. We're not going to be able to do anything really with hops until we have a tavern. Pear trees. Plums. Pear trees are more expensive. What if we take five of those?
Treating you. Goodbye.
All right. Let's see how much time do I got left here? Okay. We got to get those onion seeds back to storage. They can finish that planting. And we could put our orchard trees in. There wasn't any more Dynasty rep missions there. They're all over. Let's see, what is our Dynasty rep? It's, we're sitting pretty. We're at 42 buildings. We got 70 unlocked. 23,507 dynasty rep. Get these seeds back, though. Okay, we'll do the orchard trees. They can do the rest of those fields. So we got 17 orchard trees. I did have this spot. Just unlocked the mine. We really need to build actually a good 5 houses probably to see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, we can fit 8 there. Okay, we still have 9 cherry trees to plant. This is going to be all orchard out here. Actually, yeah, we needed to clear those trees. Okay. You got to go. we just unlocked the stable, meaning I can skip right over the donkey and go right to horse. If I want. Well, since we're almost out of time for the video, I might as well throw a helping hand on this field then, because don't got enough time to squeeze in a Dynasty rep mission. Before we end the video, I'll just find out what one of these Dynasty rep missions are and continue it on the next vid. See, this one is probably for for Friedrich.
Hello there.
What do you need, Friedrich? What kind of equipment you need, bud? Stone spears. I don't think I made any of those. How do we make the stone spear? Stone spear. Oh, we need one linen thread. And he needs 5 of them. So we need 5 linen thread. Where's my... Might have 5 linen in here. Nope, no thread. Let's see, flax stock. How do we get the linen thread? We need 5. Linen fabric. No. The spinning wheel. Ten flax stock per thread. So wait. I think we need one more. Well, I'm glad I had that flax stock on hand. All right, excuse me. Perfect. Stone spears. 5 of them. Alright guys, this is where we gotta end this episode. We're all out of time, so we will see you in the next one.